Kia ora. I'm Lisa Murray, Head of Weather Communications here at Met Service, where we monitor the weather 24/7. As New Zealand's only official provider of severe weather watches and warnings, it is our responsibility to give clear and timely warnings about severe weather that is likely to affect New Zealand. To do this, we are introducing a colour-coded warning system to help you better prepare. Let's take a look at what our new watches and warnings mean and the criteria that makes a severe weather event. Our first indication of approaching bad weather is the severe weather outlook, which covers 3 to 6 days before the weather arrives. A severe weather watch is issued closer to the event when the weather is significant enough that it could cause disruptions, but may not be severe enough to reach warning criteria, or there may be some uncertainty of the area affected. Severe weather watches will be coded yellow. Met Service will only issue a severe weather warning when severe weather is forecast to meet criteria, and we have a sufficient level of confidence about what is going to happen and where. Most severe weather warnings will be displayed in orange. But we're introducing a new red warning category for the most extreme weather events we get, like extratropical cyclones or very heavy snowfall. Introducing this new tier of red warning for extreme events is an approach endorsed by the World Meteorological Organization. We have different criteria for different types of weather events. To issue a warning for rain, wind, or snow, the event needs to be relatively widespread, covering 1,000 kilometers squared, which is roughly the size of a box around Lake Taupo. When these criteria are met, we will issue an orange severe weather warning. If Met Service decides the event poses extreme risk, they will issue a red severe weather warning.
The thunderstorm outlook is routinely issued every day, looking 36 hours ahead. Unlike rain, wind and snow, thunderstorms form very quickly and it can be harder to pinpoint exactly where they will form. If we are concerned about a thunderstorm risk, Met Service will issue a thunderstorm watch, indicating areas where thunderstorms could develop in the next 12 hours. Met Service will only issue thunderstorm warnings when they are observed on our radar network, and they sometimes only cover a very small area. This means a thunderstorm warning could be issued for an event taking place within the next hour. While these timeframes are short, any notice gives people the chance to take action. Because severe thunderstorms can produce extreme weather, thunderstorm warnings will always be red.
When Met Service issue a severe weather warning for your area, take action. And in the event of a red warning, be prepared for a significant weather event that could cause disruptions. Met Service is New Zealand's only official provider of severe weather warnings and watches. So to stay up to date, sign up for notifications at metservice.com or use the Met Service app.